Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Don't forget to subscribe my channel MinJob to get latest update about exam result answer key. Today I am telling you National Testing Agency NTA UGC NET result 2019 declared how to check marks online. So guys, here is the detail. National Testing Agency NTA declared the result for National Eligibility Test NET 2019 today 13 July. Saturday. Those who appeared for the exam can check their result at the official website ntanet.nic.in or nta.ac.in. The exam for accessing candidate to be eligible for the post of assistant professor or junior research fellowship was conducted from 28 June to 26 June. Candidate would be able to see two lists, one for candidate qualified for an assistant professor, while other for those eligible to apply for JRF post. A total of 4,756 candidates have cleared the JRF, while 55,701 have cleared the NET for assistant professor only. Those who are eligible to apply for JRF fellowship can also apply for assistant professor jobs, but those who are selected for assistant professor roles are not eligible to apply for JRF. How to check the result? Visit the official website ntanet.nic.in. On the homepage, there is a link. Login with your using your credentials and result will be appear download. Result cutoff passing marks. To pass the exam, candidate need to score at least 40%, 30% for SC, ST, PWD marks. Among the qualified candidate, only top 6% will be selected and declared pass. More than 9 lakh candidates appeared in the exam covering 81 subjects across 615 centers and 237 cities as per the NTA. So guys, I will provide you the information as soon as released. You will be the first one to know. Subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the exams. If you have any information, any query, please share in the comments. Thanks for watching my video. Stay updated. Stay tuned. Thank you.